At this point, maybe some of you are wondering, well, I'll just turn compression off. It's a hassle. I have to come up with deviations for every single one of my tags. Before we get into all that, let me just explain and reassure you, and I'm sorry I didn't do this earlier, we do have some good recommendations for the starting points for exception and compression deviation. So there is some help coming a little later in the class on what we recommend. But basically, for compression to be turned off, it's not a problem. It's just that you're going to get an awful lot more data than you actually need to have, but it's fairly simple to do. There's a field called compressing. Let's take a look at the field right here, and I simply turn it off, and at that point, as you can see, this is dimmed out because we no longer will obey what's in those deviations. So compressing can be turned off. What's better than turning it off entirely is to set compressing to on, but set the compression deviation to zero. Now, the reason we recommend that is because it will at least remove identical values that are succeeding each other. It will remove those identical values, but it will still bring in data that changes, even if it's very, very small amounts. So almost nobody would want to see the same value over and over again if it represents really no change at all. So this is a lot more efficient, and we do recommend that over turning compressing off to entirely. Also, I should point out that for some tags, well, you really don't want compression on at all. For example, with lab data, taking lab samples and measuring viscosity, I mean, you hope that every single time you take a sample, it's exactly the same result, that you're doing very consistent in your production. So obviously, for things like that, lab data, totalizations, where you're hoping to make the same amount of product every day, etc., you know, where the event itself is significant in and of itself, that's something where you would want to simply turn compressing off for those tags.